how to delete your Facebook account permanently? In this video tutorial, you will learn how to permanently delete your Facebook account on your phone and desktop. Open your Facebook app and click the burger menu icon in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. Then tap Settings and Privacy and go to Settings. Choose Personal and Account Information and select Account Ownership and Control. By tapping Deactivation and Deletion, you will be provided with two options, Deactivate Account or Delete Account. Select Delete Account and tap Continue to Account Deletion. Here you will find several options, such as downloading or transferring your information. Scroll to the bottom and tap Delete Account. By tapping Delete Account, you will be asked to provide your password. Enter your password and finish the deletion process. Now, on your desktop, go to your Facebook feed and click your account icon in the upper right corner of the screen. Then click Settings and Privacy and select Settings. Now choose Your Facebook Information. Scroll down and select Deactivation and Deletion. Follow the same steps as on mobile and delete your Facebook account permanently. However, your Facebook account will be completely deleted after 30 days. If you log into your account during that time, you can recover it again. Subscribe for more online security tips and videos.